all we've got to do is put a full game together. We got to play well for four quarters, not for two and a half.
TCU has the same problem this year as SMU had last year. Try to win them all and no bowl game at the end, even if you do. But they're off to a good start, and here's Gary Orr.
The latest edition of Smash Mouth Football doesn't believe in boring games. 48 points against Tulane and 35 against Kansas State. Last night, the leader of the Frog Pack, Tony Jeffrey, scored twice and rushed for 57 yards. But that was light years away from his legendary 343 yards and five touchdowns last week.
Well, K-State had a very good defense. It wasn't nothing like Tulane defense, but, you know, they had a very good quality of players, and they showed that, you know, they came to play.
The first touchdown of the game was scored by Tony, not Jeffrey, Darthard. Then everyone joined in the fun.
You know, we can't let Tony get too cocky, you know, so we just give him a little here and there, make him feel good, and then, you know, kind of hold it off, give another back something, and then we'll come back and let him have some.
Quarterback David Rasko led the Frog attack. He passed for 136 yards and ran for another 136 yards. Just another day at the office.
Yeah, shaking and baking down there, but no, we were getting outside, their ends were taking, they were closing down, taking TJ Life first, and now, you know, cornerback was going to pitch, shoot, I mean, just take off and run, and straight up field, you know, there wasn't even, on that one touchdown run, there wasn't anybody out there, offensive lineman could have scored.
The offense has been phenomenal, but the defense has been dreadful. Kansas State recorded 347 yards and 22 points.
Boy, that's scary. I guarantee you. Listen, if we can't control the ball anymore than we did in the second half, that's probably the offense's fault more than the defense's fault. You've got to be able to get the first downs when you've got a lead like that in the fourth quarter.
If the defense doesn't improve quickly, Wacker will be a candidate for the mental ward at any hospital in Fort Worth.
Oh, it's definitely going to get better. It always gets better. I knew you were going to ask me.
This is really disappointing, you know, what happened tonight. We gave up too many points entirely. It's just because, you know, we make little mistakes. And the little mistakes are really costing us right now.
If you get your head down, you know, they can start coming with so many things, and you'll never figure it out. You just got to settle down, think, and see what they're trying to do to you. And then, you know, that way you'll be on attack instead of always sitting back on your heel.
So Jim Wacker has his Frogs hippity-hopping down the winning trail. Next week, it's the countdown to the Cotton Bowl clash against SMU. And the Frogs haven't beaten the Mustangs in 15 years. Jerry Ower, Channel 8 Sports, Fort Worth.